Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to create an app folder on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To create an app folder, first find two apps that you want to be in the folder, and all you need to do is tap and hold on one of the apps, and then drag and drop it directly onto the other. This will open the folder, and you can tap on the name at the top to change this. If you tap on the plus icon, you can add as many apps as you like. If you tap on the small circle, you can change the color of the folder. And if you tap and hold on an app inside the folder, you can tap on remove to only remove it from the folder. That's how to create an app folder on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.